My name is Vito Scaletta. I was born in Sicily in 1925. That little guy's me. I'm standing there with my parents and my sister Francesca in front of our old house. I don't really remember too much about the old country, except that we were pretty hard up. And then one day my father decided it was time to move away. Away from Sicily, across the ocean, to start a new life in America. Never in my life had I seen anything as fantastic as Empire Bay. It was beautiful. On the other hand, I'd never seen anything filthier, more disgusting than our new shithole of an apartment. The American dream. It was more like a nightmare. My father started working at the port for the guy who arranged our immigration. It was backbreaking work, and what little money he made mostly went towards booze. Eventually, my parents sent me to school. I had to learn English. I sure as hell wasn't gonna do that in a neighborhood full of Italians. That's where I met Joe.
Come on, Vito, hurry it up. We ain't got all night.
Over time, Joe and I got to be best friends. And since we were both poor and there wasn't much work around, we started a little business of our own.
Freeze! Police! Stop!
Vito, this way! Throw me to bed! Stop! I'm gonna shoot!
Shit.
Okay, you bastard. Spread your legs.
Fuck.
And put your hands on the fence.
I'm sorry, Vito.
Well, that one time it didn't work out so good. The year was 1943. America was at war, and the army was looking for guys who spoke the language to help with the invasion of Sicily. I was 18, and anything seemed better than jail. Who says you can't go home again? Operation Husky. I was assigned to the 504th Parachute Infantry. On the 11th of July, we were supposed to be dropped over the southern coast of Sicily, but we got hit by flak and had to bail out, way behind enemy lines. Only three of us made it. If it wasn't for the local resistance, we wouldn't have had a chance. So when Mussolini soldiers came into the town and started rounding everybody up, we decided to return the favor.
Se nessuno parla, quest'uomo morirà.
No, no, mi fa morire, no.
All right, Scaletta, take the shot.
Ora, traditori, pensavate di poterci prendere in giro? Di tradirci? Avete pensato male?
What the hell are
vi facciamo
for?
Vedere noi come trattiamo i traditori? E altri c'è nella resistenza? Rispondetemi, bastardi! O farò incendiare e radere al suolo questo paese di merda! Chi vi stava aiutando?
Cacciassi, arezzampare, prigioniere per macarre per l'esercito.
GoPro.
guys got to say there's more troops headed this way.
Check it again.
Terrific.
All right.
You and Williams take out that machine gun nest. Then find the prisoner. No, we're going to need every man we can get.
They can't get through this way.
Looks like we found the machine gun. Watch it.
Chance. On the stairs!
Hey, police call.
Hey! Must have the prisoners upstairs. Pull you to the second floor. Scaletta, you take point. Scaletta, kick it in. Kick the damn door in, Scaletta. That's an order. The door, Scaletta, kick it in.
Arrenditi, o gli faccio saltare lì.
Like we're going this way. Come on.
Oh, shit. How many of these fuckers are there?
Who gives a fuck? Just keep shooting.
What the hell do you look like I'm doing?
Dude, more shooting, less talking.
Hey, fine by me, asshole.
Dicevo al mio amico di stare attento.
Fregatene di fare attenzione, fai ciò che ti è stato detto! Che diavolo sta dicendo? Chi si crede di essere?
Uno offerto da fare!
Ma è davvero Don Calò?
Questo è finito!
Cacetto! Un congè quando Samaritano mi cucina.
Ma chi è quello? Lo conoscete?
Lo conoscono tutti. Don Calò è un uomo d'onore.
È lo stupido trucco degli americani, non ditemi che gli credete.
No, è davvero Don Calò. Ogni tanto dovreste ascoltare i consigli di noi altri del posto. Ci rendiamo.
Sapete che potete affidarvi di me. Che ne dite, eh?
Don Calò, the head of the Sicilian mob. An entire garrison of troops surrendered that day.
Why? Because he told them to.